Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Raymond of Peñafort. This great Dominican canonist, a blood relative of the King of Aragon, is named after the castle of Peñafort in Catalonia, Spain, where he was born. After teaching canon law for 15 years at the University of Barcelona and obtaining a doctorate at Bologna, Italy, Saint Raymond entered the Order of Preachers in the year 1222. Together with Saint Peter Nolasco, he established the Order of Our Lady of Mercy for the redemption of the captives from the Moors. A powerful preacher, he is credited with the conversion of over 10,000 Saracens, Waldenses and Albigenses. Pope Gregory IX called him to Rome in the year 1230 to be his chaplain and grand penitentiary, and entrusted to him the enormous task of systematizing, condensing and codifying into convenient form the Church's decree which had been accumulated for several centuries. So thorough was his work that it remained the basis of canon law until the new codex was promulgated in the year 1917. Raymond declined the archbishopric of Tarragona and retired to Spain after completing his work. But in the year 1238, he was elected the third Dominican general. As such, he reorganized the constitutions of the order and established schools in Barcelona and Tunis for the teaching of Oriental languages. It was he who directed Saint Thomas Aquinas to compile his great Summa Contra Gentiles. He died on 6th of January 1275 at the age of 100 and is the patron saint of canonists.